Hey guys, what's up? Today we're the Challenge Bros, and today we're gonna talk about my favorite subject.
Hold up.
Slime. Barrle slime. It's gooey. It feels weird.
No. Wait. Yeah, you guys can see.
Oh, I hate the feel of that.
It's like, ew!
As you can see, it's all pink. Pink-like.
It's supposed to be glow-in-the-dark. Don't ever get the glow-in-the-dark stuff because it does not glow at all.
God damn right.
But... There is a glow-in-the-dark one that you can get, which is the green. It's supposed to glow green. That glows, like, really well. Just, like, leave your finger on it. So, that's barrle slime. Comes in a container, like...
Where?
You get them at Dollar Tree around this time of year, you know, Halloween starts getting in the slimy stuff. And all that. And sooner or later, we're going to be doing a, show them the can. We're going to be doing a, jalapeno, put it closer. A jalapeno smokehouse challenge. Sooner or later, guys.
Challenge the beast.
We think it's going to be really hot. Then, like, during that video, we're going to do the wasabi almond challenge. So.
And then hot Cheeto!
Yeah, the not Cheeto. So that's going to be, like, really cool. So, chop this video. Dude, don't hear me yet. Chop this video off. We're the Challenge Bros. Peace.